Hi everyone, in this video, I am going to show you two ways to make an out of timer circuit. First, by using 555 timer IC, and second, by using transistor. So let's start with the circuit using 555 timer IC. These are the components required. And this is the circuit diagram. Place a 555 timer IC with its pin 2 connected to pin 6 and pin 4 connected to pin 8. Also connect pin 1 to negative rail and pin 8 to positive rail. Connect pin 2 to one of the terminals of push button switch. Connect its other terminal to ground. Then place a 47K resistor between pin 6 of the IC and the positive rail. Connect a 100 microfarad capacitor with its positive terminal connected to pin 2 and negative terminal connected to ground. Now place a LED with its cathode connected to ground and anode connected to pin 3 of the IC via a 330 ohm resistor. Finally, connect the power supply. I am using 9 volts. With this, our circuit is complete. Pushing the push button switch turns the LED on for some time, after which it turns off automatically. For 100 microfarad capacitor, the LED turns off after 6 seconds. You can decrease or increase the glow time by changing the value of capacitance. Increasing the capacitance increases the time for which the LED remains on. You can refer this table to see the relationship between the capacitance and the glow time. Next circuit is by using transistor. These are the required components, and this is the circuit diagram. Place a BC547 transistor with its emitter connected to negative rail. Then place a 10K resistor between the base of the transistor and one of the terminals of push button switch. Connect a 100 microfarad capacitor with its positive lead connected to one of the terminals of push button switch and negative lead to ground. Connect the other terminal of push button switch to positive power supply. Now place a LED with its anode connected to positive rail and cathode connected to collector of the transistor via a 330 ohm resistor. Finally, connect the power supply. With this, our circuit is complete. Pushing the momentary switch turns the LED on for some time, after which it fades off automatically. Here also, you can decrease or increase the glow time by changing the value of capacitance. You can refer this table to see the relationship between the capacitance and the glow time. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe for more such videos.